Welcome to English Naught. My name is Sven and I am your English teacher. This lesson we are talking about maths, basic maths vocabulary and how to talk about maths in English. Okay, let's start the lesson.
Four different math signs. This one is the add sign, this one is the subtract sign, this one is the divide sign, and this one is the multiply sign. But when we use these with numbers and we're talking about them in English, we don't usually use these words. Instead, we use, for this one, plus. For this one, minus. For this one, we use divided by, and for this one, times by. So let's see some examples. First, I have one more sign. Write it here. This one. This is the equals sign. Okay, this one is the equals sign. What is 5? Plus 3. The answer, 5 plus 3 is 8. 5 plus 3 is 8. Remember, we're using this one, not this one. What is 6 minus 2? 6 minus 2 is 4. 10 divided by 2. 10 divided by 2 is 5. And the last one is for the multiply sign. Going to use times by. What is 6 times by 3? 6 times by 3 is, anybody? Correct. The answer is 18. 6 times by 3 is 18. So, just to recap here, add, subtract, divide, multiply, and equals. Equals only has one word. The other four, we can use two different words, and we usually use these ones. 5 plus 3, 6 minus 2, 10 divided by 2, 6 times by 3. remember here, it's got the extra by, divided by, times by, divided by, times by.
Okay, that was a lesson on basic maths. I hope you found it helpful. Remember, the full lesson is on EnglishNaught.com. You can practice your speaking, listening, you can ask questions, there's quizzes, and lots more examples. Okay, remember, keep on learning.